In this video, we're going to take a look at the fidelity and smoothing settings for your WIDTH stamp panel in WIDTHSCRIBE2 by Astute Graphics. Alright, so here I have some artwork that you could download along with the plugin, and I'm just going to select this and come right over here to the fidelity settings. When I hover over this, this lets me know that the higher fidelity results in more closely spaced width markers. So basically, it's giving me a lot more detail in my artwork and resulting in a lot more width markers. Alright, so right now we have it maxed out at 10. So if I back off on this and bring it down to 1, now you see we have a total lack of detail right in our artwork. So I'm going to slowly introduce some more fidelity, and now you see we're starting to get more detail, and once I max it out to 10, we're left with this result here. Now, along with fidelity, we also have this smoothing option. In order to turn that on, all you have to do is check this box right here, and now you might have seen a slight shift in my artwork. So that's the smoothing kicking in, just trying to smooth things out a bit. Now we have the minimum setting right now for 1, but if I come in here and introduce the maximum value of 10, now you see we have this more smoother image here. Think of it as the smoothing feature is actually blurring out our artwork a little bit. All right, so if I turn this feature off, now you see we have this more rough version of it. So I would recommend just playing around with those two settings, and they're gonna allow you to get the exact look you're going for in your particular image. And there you have it, folks. That's the fidelity and smoothing settings for your WIDTH stamp panel, available in WIDTHSCRIBE2 by Astute Graphics.